there one that still hurts you to this day at a certain exit from a football club?
The most ridiculous one was a club that has an empty trophy room, sacks me 2 days before a final.
It's the history of the Tottenham.
That was the one that, come on, Tottenham never won. Won 50 years ago, I don't remember when. I am 2 days before a final, and I couldn't do the final. So it's the one that doesn't smell well.